required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance. Deactivating. It seems you are taking a long time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible. You may now interface with the breaker control box. Using the interface may disrupt nearby electronics. If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
Go back to your stage. Everything is okay. You must be hearing things, silly. You must be hearing things, silly. Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here. Go back to your stake. Everything is okay. Everything is okay. Let's go back to sleep. No one is here. You must be hearing things, silly. Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Job. This completes your tasks for the night. Please proceed back through the Ballora Gallery with care, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.
As the sun sets, so also does another chapter in the saga of love lost between Vlad and his distressed mistress. Can they be reconciled? Can their love rise again? That and more happening now. Vera, the baby isn't mine.
It is, Vlad. They had trouble catching him in the nursery today.
Forward! Lots of kids get hyper and run around and stuff.
They had to knock him out of the air with a broom!
I have to go.
They're going to dock your paycheck.
They can't do that. I'm a vampire. I don't keep paychecks.
You worked the graveyard shift at the Frying Taco. Don't lie to me.
Oh, the humanity. When will the heartbreak end? When will these two ships passing in the night rekindle their long-lost love? Tune in tomorrow to find out.